What are you all looking at me for?
I declare war!
What?
No, don't do it! Anything but that!
War! 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 War!
Hey Timmy and Tanya, wake up. It's time for school.
Wait, what? Matthew, what the heck? We just having the best dream ever that we run by the bubble flood.
I don't care, Timmy. What matters is you both need to get out of bed and get to school right now before you're late.
No, Matthew. For the last time, we don't want to go to school.
Yeah!
Oh my goodness, Timmy and Tanya. How many times do I have to tell you, attending school is a law? Now get downstairs right now. I'll be waiting.
Oh geez.
When Timmy and Tanya got to school.
Hello Rainbow Dash the Prankster. How are you today?
Doing fine. How about you Lucifer?
Oh, same here.
Hello, guys.
Yo, what's up Timmy and Tanya?
Not much. How about you?
Oh, same here.
Listen, we just do not want to be here right now.
Tanya, you say that like every day.
Yeah.
Well, that's because we need to find a way to get rid of this stupid school, for once and for all. You hear me?
Got a good point there, Timmy?
I know. But, how are we gonna do this stuff? Any ideas? Anyone?
So, tomorrow, I'm gonna bring some matches to school, and then at approximately 9 a.m, all four of us are going to ask our teachers if we can use the washroom, when in reality, we're going to meet up here, and then each one of us is going to light a match, and then we're going to throw the matches on the ground, and then we're gonna pour lighter fluid all over them, and then we're gonna get out of here as fast as we can. How does that sound?
Sounds like a plan to me.
Me too.
Me three.
The next day.
All right, classes. Who can tell me when Jeremiah Duckett-Trapp was founded?
Oh, jeez! Huh? Oh, look at that. It's 9 o'clock.
Yes, Rainbow Dash the Prankster.
May I please use the bathroom?
Yes, you can. But, be quick, okay?
Oh, I will.
A few minutes later.
All right, guys. We gotta do this fast, okay? So, everyone grab a match.
A few moments later.
All right. Timmy.
Yes.
Care to do the honor?
With pleasure. Come on, guys. Let's get out of here.
Meanwhile...
Holy crap. The school's on fire.
Okay. Everyone remain calm and follow me. Alright. Is everyone here?
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, wait a minute. Where's Rainbow Dash the Prankster?
You're right. Rainbow Dash the Prankster not here right now.
Mr. Russell.
Yes, Principal Pixie Frog.
So, I just noticed that Lucifer Killingsworth, Rainbow Dash the Prankster, Tanya Tigress and Timmy Tiger apparently left the premises.
Really? Well, maybe they had something to do with it. Why am I not surprised?
Well, you shouldn't be. Because those four are always got in trouble.
Yeah, you got that right, Principal Pixie Frog.
Later that day.
All right, Duncan. So, what do you want to watch?
I don't know. How about the news?
Sure, let's do it.
Hi everyone, and welcome back to Breaking News. I'm your host, News Anchor. And today, we have some breaking news. So, just a few hours at high school, a massive fire broke out. Luckily, no one was hurt, but multiple classes were destroyed. It was reported that the cause of the fire was when those four troublemakers Lucifer Killingsworth, Rainbow Dash the Prankster, Tanya Tigress, and Timmy Tiger lived a couple matches, and then they threw them onto the floor, and then poured a whole bottle of lighter fluid on top of them, and after that, they tried to make a break for it. We will now speak with the witnesses.
Oh, I tell you what, that was scariest thing I've ever experienced in my life.
Yeah. I'm with Gwen on that one. By the way, I cannot wait to see exactly what kind of punishment Lucifer, Rainbow Dash the Prankster, Tanya, and Timmy will get. Because what they did was unacceptable. By the way, eat a biscuit.
Attention, Lucifer Killingsworth, Rainbow Dash the Prankster, Tanya Tigress and Timmy Tiger. If you're watching this, I just want to let you all know that you're going to be suspended for a really long time.
Oh my goodness.
Timmy Tiger and Tanya Tigress. Get down here right freaking now.
Yes, Matthew?
So, Duncan and I were just watching the news, and we saw that you both, along with Lucifer Killingsworth and Rainbow Dash the Prankster, set the school on fire. Why would you both do that?
Yeah, Timmy and Tanya, this is like the worst thing you both ever did.
Well, that's because school is for losers.
You know what? That's it, Timmy and Tanya. I'm calling Jacques and Josie so that way, we can all give you, Tanya, Lucifer, and Rainbow Dash the Prankster a punishment day. How would you both like that?
What? Oh no. Please, please don't do this, Matthew.
Oh, we're gonna do it because this is what you both deserve, Timmy and Tanya.
When everybody met up.
Alright, you four, it is officially time for your punishment day.
For the last time, we're sorry for setting the school on fire.
Yeah. Just please don't give us a punishment day.
While you see in times like these, sorry does not work, especially not when you set a school on fire.
Yeah!
Now in the meantime, let's get on with it. All right. You four, first punishment, drinking a Grimace shake.
What? Oh, I don't want to drink this shake again.
Yeah. What if it makes me sick?
Just shut up and drink it.
All right, fine. That is disgusting.
Oh, come on, Timmy and Tanya. You've done it before.
Oh, jeez. Well, I guess it's my turn. Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness, my stomach. It doesn't feel so good. That was disgusting.
All right. Your turn, Rainbow Dash the Prankster.
Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. I don't feel so good. Was disgusting.
We literally don't care.
Yeah!
Anyway, it's time for your next punishment.
Alright. You four, second punishment, watching GarageBand for 4 hours.
What? No! We don't want to watch GarageBand!
Well, why not?
Because this show was disgusting!
Oh come on, GarageBand is awesome.
Yeah!
Now, you guys better start watching GarageBand right now.
Alright, fine.
4 hours later.
Alright. You four, third punishment, smashing your phones.
What? No. Please don't smash our phones, you guys.
I'm sorry, but we have to.
Yeah!
Anyway, here we go.
Alright.
Hey, save some for me.
No. My phone.
Be this way.
Because it's what you deserve.
Yeah. Anyway, next punishment.
A few minutes later.
All right, you four. Fourth punishment, taking a super cold shower.
What? No. Please don't do this to us.
Shut up, Timmy, because you're both going in there first.
Oh, jeez.
Wish us luck, guys.
All right. You got this, Tiger Cubs.
Don't worry.
Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness. It's so cold in here. Get us out. Get us out. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's so cold.
That was torture.
Good. Anyway, Rainbow Dash the Prankster, you're up next.
Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's so cold. It's so cold. It's so cold. Oh my goodness. Make it end. Make it end. Make it end. Oh my gosh. I am not doing that again. Well, I guess it's my turn now. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's so cold. It's so cold in here. Oh my goodness, I can't bear it. I can't bear it. Oh my goodness. That was horrendous.
Good. In the meantime, it's time for your next punishment.
A few minutes later.
All right, fifth punishment, spankings.
What? No. Please don't do this.
Shut up, Rainbow Dash the Prankster.
That hurts so much. Stop it. Make it stop.
No.
Stop! Make it stop!
No! Please don't do this! Make it end! Make it end!
A few minutes later.
That hurts so much!
Yeah! My tail feels like it's gonna fall off.
Good. Because you guys deserved it.
Anyway, sixth punishment, calling the cops on you.
When the cops arrived.
Lucifer Killingsworth, Rainbow Dash the Prankster, Tanya Tigress, and Timmy Tiger, you four are arrested for arson.
No, please don't arrest us.
Yeah, we're sorry about what we did.
Well, this is what you get for burning the school down. In the meantime, come with me right now.
A few minutes later.
All right. You four, welcome to your jail cell. This is where you will stay until Jeremiah Duckett-Trapp reaches 1,000 subscribers. Also, you guys have a couple of visitors who would like to see you. Enjoy your time here.
All right, you four, seventh and final punishment, you are grounded until you get out of jail.
Fine. Screw you, Matthew.
And don't talk back to me either!